going to do a walk today from the Katoomba Falls picnic area around to Cliffview Lookout and then to Sphinx Rock, which we'll see soon. Well, it seems as if I've chosen a day when you can't follow the track to Cliffview Lookout. But whether you can get through around the other way, we'll soon find out. Well, we can. It's very windy. What makes Cliffview Lookout such a popular place is the fact that it's right near the end of the skyway, which you can see up ahead. So lots of people come across from scenic world and then walk down to the lookout. And straight in front of us is the regular track to Cliffview Lookout. Skyway, of course, and scenic world, and the Jemison Valley. Great view. Here is Cliffview Lookout.
You have to take to pay here.
And over here is the Sphinx. Above the track to Echo Point. That's where we're going to head now. Just down here, we will need to head up to our left through the bush to get to the Sphinx. This looks like the place. Windy, but here we are at the Sphinx. Now to get to the top. I'll try this way. Sisters.